In the Arthetine continent, the fifth hidden story takes the name of a suburban writer. In order to find it, you have to visit the arid path area. Start from its bottom side, where the loop and port report can be found. From here, slightly to the left, you have to reach the second dead end of the loop and port, where there are two NPCs near some crates. Slightly to the left from them, on the ground near some other crates, you will find some paper to interact with. This action will unlock the hidden story you came for.